are the city's future cable community-related needs. And the second issue is whether Comcast and the extent to which Comcast is in compliance with its current cable television license. We invite all of your comments and thoughts on those, as well as any other thing you'd like to hear, you'd like to have Comcast here. I will tell you that I have good news and bad news. I'll start with the bad news. The bad news is that the two things that probably a lot of you in this room want to talk about tonight are not within the mayor's power to control. One of them is the rates. Your cable rates are determined by the market, but they are not determined by the regulatory authority or by the mayor. So there's nothing the mayor can do, and there's nothing any of us who are negotiating the cable television renewal license can do about your cable rates. That's between you and the cable company and the market. And where there's competition, the rates do tend to go down, and where there's no competition, sometimes they seem too high. The second thing that we have no power over is programming. Programming decisions also under FCC regulations and laws are left to the market to decide. So if there are those among you who are here tonight to seek programming changes, we welcome your comments, and there's a member of Comcast here who will be happy to hear them, but please understand that there is nothing that the mayor can do to negotiate different programming options for you. That also is to be determined by the market. I was remiss in not telling you that we do have a representative from Comcast here this evening, Mr. Sullivan, sitting right here.
Good evening.
He'll be happy to provide any information that he may, if there are questions to him, I'm sure. And also, if there are any complaints, I'm assured that he will take down your name and your address and try to get some relief for you. So that's the bad news. The good news is, what can we get? And the answer is, we can certainly get money and equipment and services for your public access programming needs here in the city. And that's one of the things that the negotiators and the people who are on the Cable Advisory Committee and will be negotiating the license will be working on. And in that, we seek your help tonight. What are your future community cable-related needs? What things would you like to see for public education, governmental access over the next presumptive license renewal term, which will likely be 10 years? There, that's my opening for you. I'm going to turn this over now to Mr. Marshall. Mr. Marshall has a presentation.